Joshua, starting in chapter 18, verse 11. And the lot of the tribe of the children of Benjamin came up according to their families, and the coast of their lot came forth between the children of Judah and the children of Joseph. And their border on the north side was from Jordan, and the border went up to the side of Jericho on the north side, and went up through the mountains westward, and the goings out thereof were at the wilderness of Beth-Avon. And the border went over from thence toward Luz, to the side of Luz, which is Bethel, southward. And the border descended to Adaroth Adar, near the hill that lieth on the south side of the nether Bethron. And the border was drawn thence, and compassed the corner of the sea southward from the hill that lieth before Bethhoron southward. And the goings out thereof were at Kirjath Baal, which is Kirjath Jearim, a city of the children of Judah. This was the west quarter. And the south quarter was from the end of Kirjath Jearim, and the border went out on the west, and went out to the well of the waters of Naphtoah. And the border came down to the end of the mountain that lieth before the valley of the son of Hinnom, and which is in the valley of the giants of the north, and descended to the valley of Hinnom, to the side of Jebusee on the south, and descended to En-Rogel, and was drawn from the north, and went forth to En-Shemesh, and went forth toward Gilead, which is over against the going up of Adumim, and descended to the stone of Bohan the son of Reuben, and passed along toward the side over against Arabah, northward, and went down unto Arabah. And the border passed along to the side of Beth-Hogla northward, and the outgoings of the border were at the north bay of the salt sea at the south end of Jordan. This was the south coast, and Jordan was the border of it on the east side. This was the inheritance of the children of Benjamin by the coast thereof round about, according to their families. Now the cities of the tribe of the children of Benjamin, according to their families, were Jericho and Beth-Hogla, and the valley of Keziz, and Beth-Araba, and Zemarim, and Bethel, and Avim, and Parah, and Ophrah, and Shaphar-Hamani, and Ophi, and Gaba, 12 cities with their villages, Gibeon, and Ramah, and Beeroth, and Mizpeh, and Chipurah, and Maza, and Rechem, and Erpil, and Tarala, and Zelah, Aleph, and Jebusee, which is Jerusalem, Gibeath, and Kirjath, 14 cities with their villages. This is the inheritance of the children of Benjamin according to their families. And the second lot came forth to Simeon, even for the tribe of the children of Simeon according to their families, and their inheritance was within the inheritance of the children of Judah. And they had in their inheritance Beersheba, Orsheba, and Molada, and Hazar-Shual, and Bala, and Ezem, and Eltolad, and Bethul, and Hormah, and Ziklag, and Beth-Markaboth, and Hazar-Susa, and Beth-Labaoth, and Shaharim, 13 cities and their villages, Ain, Reman, and Ether, and Eshan, 4 cities and their villages, and all the villages that were round about these cities to Baalath-Beer, Ramath of the south. This is the inheritance of the tribe of the children of Simeon, according to their families. Out of the portion of the children of Judah was the inheritance of the children of Simeon, for the part of the children of Judah was too much for them. Therefore the children of Simeon had their inheritance within the inheritance of them. And the third lot came up for the children of Zebulun, according to their families, and the border of their inheritance was unto Sarid. And the border went up toward the sea in Maralah, and reached Dabasheph, and reached the river that is before Jokneam. Page will ever turn. And turn from Sarid eastward toward the sun rising unto the border of Chislah Tabor, and goeth up to the Deborah, and goeth up to Japhia, and from thence passeth along to the east of Gittah Hepher to Ittah Kazim, and goeth out to Remen Methoar to Neah, and the border compasseth it on the north side to Hanathon, and the outgoings thereof are in the valley Chiptah El, and Kataf, and Nahalal, at Shimron, and Edelah, and Bethlehem, 12 cities with their villages. This is the inheritance of the children of Zebulun according to their families, these cities with their villages. And the fourth lot came out to Issachar, for the children of Issachar according to their families, and their border was toward Jezreel, and Chesuloth, and Shunem, and Haphraim, and Shihon, and Anharath, and Rabith, and Kishion, and Ebez, and Remeth, and Enganim, and Enhadah, and Bethazaz. And the coast reached to Tabor, and Shahazimah, and Beth-Shemesh, and the outgoings of the border were at Jordan, 16 cities with their villages. This is the inheritance of the tribe of the children of Issachar, according to their families, the cities and their villages. And the fifth lot came out for the tribe of the children of Asher, according to their families, and their border was Helkath, and Hali, and Betan, and Akspah, and Elimelech, and Amad, and Mishael, and reacheth to Carmel westward, and Shehor Libeth. And turneth toward the sun rising to Beth Dagum, and reacheth to Zebulun, and to the valley of Jiphtha-El, toward the north side of Beth-Emek and Neol, and goeth out to Kabul on the left hand, and Hebron, and Rehob, and Haman, and Cana, even unto great Zidon, And then the coast turneth to Ramah, and to the strong city Tyre, and the coast turneth to Hosah, and the outgoings thereof are at the sea from the coast of Akzib. Umah also, and Aphek, and Rehob, 22 cities with their villages. This is the inheritance of the tribe of the children of Asher according to their families, these cities with their villages. The sixth lot came out to the children of Naphtali, even for the children of Naphtali according to their families. And their coast was from Haleph, from Alon to Zananim, and Adami, Nekeb, and Jamil, unto Lechem, and the outgoings thereof were at Jordan. And then the coast turneth westward to Asnath Tabor, and go out from thence to Hukok, and reacheth to Zebulun on the south side, and reacheth to Ashtar on the west side, and to Judah upon Jordan toward the sun rising. And the fenced cities are Zidim, and Zer, and Hamath, and Rakath, and Chinnereth, and Adamah, and Ramah, and Hazor, and Kadesh, and Edrei, and Hen-Hazor, and Iron, and Megdal, and Horam, and Bethanath, and Bethshemesh, 19 cities with their villages. This is the inheritance of the tribe of the children of Naphtali, according to their families, the cities and their villages. And the seventh lot came out for the tribe of the children of Dan, according to their families, and the coast of the inheritance was Zorah, and Eshtoel, and Irshemesh, and Shalabim, and Ajalon, and Jethwah, and Elon, and Timnathah, and Ekron, and Eltekeh, and Gibbethon, and Baalath, and Jehud, and Benaberek, and Gethrimon, and Medjarkon, and Rakon, with the border before Jepho. And the coast of the children of Dan went out too little for them. Therefore the children of Dan went up to fight against Leshem, and took it, and smote it with the edge of the sword, and possessed it, and dwelt therein, and called Leshem Dan, after the name of Dan their father. This is the inheritance of the tribe of the children of Dan, according to their families, these cities with their villages. When they had made an end of dividing the land for inheritance by their coast, the children of Israel gave an inheritance to Joshua the son of Nun among them. According to the word of the Lord, they gave him the city which he asked, even to Timnath-serah and Mount Ephraim, and he built the city and dwelt therein. These are the inheritances which Eleazar the priest and Joshua the son of Nun and the heads of the fathers of the tribes of the children of Israel divided for an inheritance by lot in Shiloh before the Lord at the door of the tabernacle of the congregation. So they made an end of dividing the country. The Lord also spake unto Joshua, saying, Speak to the children of Israel, saying, Appoint out for you cities of refuge, whereof I spake unto you by the hand of Moses, that the slayer killeth any person unawares and unwittingly may flee thither, and they shall be your refuge from the avenger of blood. And when he that doth flee unto one of those cities shall stand at the entering of the gate of the city, and shall declare his cause in the ears of the elders of that city, they shall take him into the city unto them, and give him a place that he may dwell among them. And if the avenger of blood pursue after him, then they shall not deliver the slayer up to his hand, because he smote his neighbor unwittingly, and hated him not before time. And he shall dwell in that city until he stand before the congregation for judgment, and until the death of the high priest that shall be in those days. Then shall the slayer return, and come unto his own city, and unto his own house, unto the city from whence he fled. And they appointed Kadesh in Galilee, in Mount Naphtali, and Shechem in Mount Ephraim, and Kirjath Arba, which is Hebron, in the mountain of Judah. And on the other side Jordan by Jericho eastward, they assigned Bezer in the wilderness upon the plain out of the tribe of Reuben, and Ramoth and Gilead out of the tribe of Gad, and Golan and Bashan out of the tribe of Manasseh. And these were the cities appointed for all the children of Israel, and for the stranger that sojourneth among them, that whosoever killeth any person at unawares might flee thither, and not die by the hand of the avenger of blood, until he stood before the congregation. Then came near the heads of the fathers of the Levites unto Eleazar the priest, and unto Joshua the son of Nun, and unto the heads of the fathers of the tribes of the children of Israel. And they spake unto them at Shiloh in the land of Canaan, saying, The Lord commanded by the hand of Moses to give us cities to dwell in, with the suburbs thereof for our cattle. And the children of Israel gave unto the Levites out of their inheritance at the commandment of the Lord, these cities and their suburbs. And the lot came out for the families of the Kohathites, and the children of Aaron the priests, which were of the Levites, had by lot of the tribe of Judah, and out of the tribe of Simeon, and out of the tribe of Benjamin, 13 cities. And the rest of the children of Kohath by lot out of the families of the tribe of Ephraim, and out of the tribe of Dan, and out of the half-tribe of Manasseh, 10 cities. And the children of Gershon had by lot out of the families of the tribe of Issachar, and out of the tribe of Asher, and out of the tribe of Naphtali, out of the half-tribe of Manasseh in Bashan, 13 cities. The children of Merari by their families had out of the tribe of Reuben, and out of the tribe of Gad, and out of the tribe of Zebulun, 12 cities. And the children of Israel gave by lot unto the Levites these cities with their suburbs, as the Lord commanded by the hand of Moses. And they gave out of the tribe of the children of Judah, and out of the tribe of the children of Simeon, these cities which are here mentioned by name, which the children of Aaron, being of the families of the Kohathites, who were of the children of Levi, had, for theirs was the first lot. And they gave them the city of Arba, the father of Anak, which city is Hebron, in the hill country of Judah, with the suburbs thereof round about it. But the fields of the city and the villages thereof they gave to Caleb the son of Jephunneh for his possession. Thus they gave to the children of Aaron the priest Hebron with her suburbs to be a city of refuge for the slayer, and Libnah with her suburbs, and Jatir with her suburbs, and Eshtemoa with her suburbs, and Holon with her suburbs, and Debir with her suburbs, and Ayan with her suburbs, and Jutta with her suburbs, and Beth Shemesh with her suburbs. 9 cities out of those 2 tribes. And out of the tribe of Benjamin, Gibeon with her suburbs, Geba with her suburbs, Anathoth with her suburbs, and Almon with her suburbs, 4 cities. All of the cities of the children of Aaron the priest were 13 cities with their suburbs. And the families of the children of Kohath, the Levites which remained of the children of Kohath, even they had the cities of their lot out of the tribe of Ephraim. For they gave them Shechem with her suburbs and Mount Ephraim to be a city of refuge for the slayer, and Gezer with her suburbs, and Kibzaim with her suburbs, and Bethhoron with her suburbs, 4 cities. And out of the tribe of Dan, Eltika with her suburbs, Gibbethon with her suburbs, Ajalon with her suburbs, Gathrimmon with her suburbs, 4 cities. And out of the half-tribe of Manasseh, Tanakh with her suburbs, and Gathrimmon with her suburbs, 2 cities. All the cities were 10 with their suburbs for the families of the children of Kohath that remained. And unto the children of Gershon and the families of the Levites, out of the other half-tribe of Manasseh, they gave Golan and Bashan with her suburbs to be a city of refuge for the slayer, and Beeshterah, with her suburbs, 2 cities. And out of the tribe of Issachar, Kishon with her suburbs, Deborah with her suburbs, Jermoth with her suburbs, Enganim with her suburbs, 4 cities. And out of the tribe of Asher, Mishal with her suburbs, Abdon with her suburbs, Helkath with her suburbs, and Rahab with her suburbs, 4 cities. And out of the tribe of Naphtali, Kadesh and Galilee with her suburbs, to be a city of refuge for the slayer, and Hamath-dor with her suburbs, and Kartan with her suburbs, 3 cities. All the cities of the Gershonites, according to their families, were 13 cities with their suburbs. And unto the families of the children of Merari, the rest of the Levites, out of the tribe of Zebulun, Jokneam with her suburbs, and Karta with her suburbs, Dimnah with her suburbs, Nahalah with her suburbs, 4 cities. And out of the tribe of Reuben, Behazir with her suburbs, and Jessa with her suburbs, Kedemoth with her suburbs, and Mephath with her suburbs, 4 cities. And out of the tribe of Gad, Ramoth and Gilead with her suburbs, to be a city of refuge for the slayer, and Mahanaim with her suburbs, Heshbon with her suburbs, Jezar with her suburbs, 4 cities in all. So all the cities for the children of Merari by their families, which were remaining of the families of the Levites, were by their lot 12 cities. All the cities of the Levites within the possession of the children of Israel were 48 cities with their suburbs. These cities were every one with their suburbs round about them. Thus were all these cities. And the Lord gave unto Israel all the land which he sware to give unto their fathers, and they possessed it, and dwelt therein. And the Lord gave them rest round about, according to all that he sware unto their fathers, and there stood not a man of all their enemies before them. The Lord delivered all their enemies into their hand. They there failed not on any good thing which the Lord had spoken unto the house of Israel. All came to pass. Then Joshua called the Reubenites and Gadites and the half-tribe of Manasseh, and said unto them, Ye have kept all that Moses the servant of the Lord commanded you, and have obeyed my voice in all that I commanded you. Ye have not left your brethren these many days unto this day, but have kept the charge of the commandment of the Lord your God. And now the Lord your God hath given rest unto your brethren, as he promised them. Therefore now return ye, and get you under your tents, and unto the land of your possession, which Moses the servant of the Lord gave you on the other side Jordan. But take diligent heed to do the commandment and the law, which Moses the servant of the Lord charged you, to love the Lord your God, and to walk in all his ways, and to keep his commandments, and to cleave unto him, and to serve him with all your heart and with all your soul. So Joshua blessed them and sent them away, and they went out unto their tents. Now to the one half of the tribe of Manasseh, Moses had given possession in Bashan. But unto the other half thereof gave Joshua among their brethren on this side Jordan westward. And when Joshua sent them away also unto their tents, then he blessed them. And he spake unto them, saying, Return with much riches unto your tents, and with very much cattle, with silver, and with gold, and with brass, and with iron, and with very much raiment. Divide the spoil of your enemies with your brethren. And the children of Reuben, and the children of Gad, and the half-tribe of Manasseh returned and departed from the children of Israel, out of Shiloh, which is in the land of Canaan, to go unto the country of Gilead, to the land of their possession, whereof they were possessed, according to the word of the Lord by the hand of Moses. And when they came unto the borders of Jordan, that are in the land of Canaan, the children of Reuben, and the children of Gad, and the half-tribe of Manasseh, built there an altar by Jordan, a great altar to see to. And the children of Israel heard say, Behold, the children of Reuben, and the children of Gad, and the half-tribe of Manasseh, have built an altar over against the land of Canaan, in the borders of Jordan, at the passage of the children of Israel. And when the children of Israel heard of it, the whole congregation of the children of Israel gathered themselves together at Shiloh to go up to war against them. And the children of Israel said unto the children of Reuben, and to the children of Gad, and to the half-tribe of Manasseh, and to the land of Gilead, Phinehas the son of Eleazar with a priest, and with him 10 princes of each chief house, a prince throughout all the tribes of Israel, and each one was an head of the house of the fathers among the thousands of Israel.